if I told you.
And I'm going to tell you my favorite park for the summer holidays in the Hive. I went in the art room a few times because I'm a girl. But I think my most favorite was spending time with my friends. In the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by. My thing was holiday club and making my crispy cake. My favourite thing in the summer was the carnival, and the main thing about the carnival was making the man.
This summer at the Hive, I did race one.
This summer, I went to the family festival and sung Video About with Molly.
This summer at the Hive, I sang at the festivals such as Being in Birkenhead, and I sang fight songs.
I love holiday club because I get to see all the team members.
Rep Dyer!
Hi, I'm Lenny, and I'm going to be telling you about my favourite part of the Hive. One of my favourite parts of the Hive was in summer, and I really loved the one of the activities what happened, and it was a sleepover. And also, I also like the music room, of course, because I'm a student. And I also like the football pitch, because that's what we do. And I also love the gym room, because I like working out. and also what I love about the Hive is that it's really good to come in at times, and if you want to, you should really come in here.
My favorite part about the Hive is that you get to do loads of fun stuff in the rec area.
And the great part of the Hive is the football zone.
Hi, I'm Helen, and I'm going to be telling you my favourite parts of the Hive summer holidays. My favourite thing to do when I go in the Hive is normally I go to the music room to sing and do loads of fun things. And I go in the sports hall to do loads of exercise. I also like going to the art room to make art.